The goal of this program is to create graduates who have the strong base in business, but at the same time have a good understanding of the creative side of business.
Business creation is really, it's very closely related to art.
I think it's really hard to tell someone like, hey, I have this great idea. This is what I think we should do. Because a lot of times people are like, well, that's great, but what will it do for us? Having that marketing background has given me that like push of how to be like, this is a great idea, and I can tell you what it's going to do for you and why it's going to be awesome.
I was able to get a really good core understanding of what it means to be a marketer in this digital realm that we see the industry moving towards. And then also a very strong grounded education and also the design principles that govern what it means to communicate effectively.
We looked to see what needs were out in the marketplace.
Employers have told us that they, you know, they think the degree is right on the money.
The marketing and graphic design major is the first of its kind in the country.